as sad as it is not to see everybody here, I'm so grateful that the girls are able to compete. There have been several programs around the country that did not compete at all this season, so.
And most teams last year missed out on their senior night, so.
That's right.
I'm sure the girls are just really excited to get the opportunity to have that special night.
That is right. All right, here we go. Kayla Bird, sophomore from Gilbert, Arizona. Grichenko layout full, little hop on the landing. Didn't show a lot of control there, so it might be more than attempt. Take a look at it again. Just a little bit of form there in the air. You might want to see those legs nice and straight and extended. And right over to bars, here we go. This is Abby Paulson. Beautiful. Shposhnikova. Right into a half salto. Nice handstand there. Giant pull through away. Double tuck. Connection bonus. And a little step on the landing. Solid start for Utah though.
Next up on vault for the beam, we have Christina Peterson. Christina competed in the all-around last week and actually posted her career best of a 39.3 at UCLA. So be excited to see her again tonight.
If you're wondering what that number is next to Christina, that 425, that signals to the judges what vault she is going to be performing.
Nice vault for Christina. Big hop on the landing, but overall lots of great height and distance on that vault. Got a replay here. Had a little bit too much power there with that hop on the landing.
You can see the girls having to almost contain their excitement and so they can really go for those landings.
Next up on bars for Utah, we have Alani Sabato. Beautiful handstand, line change, Jaeger a little bit close to the bar. Really nice handstand work. Overshoot. Gearing up for her dismount. Double layout hit. Nice routine for Utah.
Another look at that double lay.
Thank you.
at the Nyanish for the Beavers. Yurchenko, layout full. Beautiful, beautiful vault. Tiny hop on the landing. That should score well. Although, as a reminder for those of you gymnastics fans out there, Yurchenko layout full is only worth a 9.95. So that is the highest she could get with an absolutely perfect vault. Coming up on bars for Utah is going to be Jaden Rucker. Oh, did they change? They changed the lineup on this.
They did.
Lucy Stanhope is it. There we go, there's confirmation. Okay. And Lucy from Warrington, England. Nice handstand. Beautiful Shaposhnikova. Oh, beautiful. That move originated from a girl here in Oregon, Danae Phillips, and she actually competed for Oregon State. Oh, and she did not have enough oomph on that giant Coulter wedge. Now look at that full twisting pack salto is what that is. It's called the Phillips, and it's really hard. Very impressive. Lucy's gonna get back up and finish. Although it looks like they went ahead with vault. I'm not quite sure why. They might get another peek at that, but we'll finish up with Lucy over here.
That is unusual. That
double front dismount, so step on the landing, and Utah will want to drop that score.
Of that vault we missed, Sydney. Beautiful vault. Great landing. She's excited about that one.
That full twist with the Yurchenko is so difficult.
Next up on bars for Utah, we have Emily LeBlanc. And she is a senior on the team. This year, she was transferred from Maryland, competed for the youth for the first time in 2020 last year, and competed on Beam and Bars in every meet. Just waiting on the judges here on bars.
From an injury has been really contributing with every single vault she's done. Oh, gorgeous. And that, there's another example. You know, the girls aren't sticking necessarily, but their vaults are really pretty. Watch the extension and the height. Look at that height and that layout position.
Oh, perfect form in the air, such a beautiful vault.
And just a tiny hop, really the only deduction there. Let's